This is something the Calvinists do. If you have to do anything, even believe, then you take away the grace of God. Therefore, it is of faith that it might be by grace. Okay? Therefore, it is of faith that it might be by grace. Faith does not compromise the grace of God. Faith indeed confirms the grace of God. It's by faith that it might be by grace. If it was works, it would not be grace. But because it's faith, it is grace. We are saved by God's grace, and it's because of faith.